You know what I mean? Let's don't get complacent enough to think that they won't be right.
Well, what's going to be right? It's Sunday, May 18th, live on pay-per-view. It's called Slamboree. It is the tradition in the springtime here in World Championship Wrestling. And the big news, of course, we told you about it earlier in the hour, worth repeating. It's live from the Independence Arena. So historic, the site of so many great matches in Charlotte, North Carolina, the home of the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Order it now. Buy this pay-per-view, Slamboree, Sunday, May 18th.
You know, Alex right here got a nice little hold on the man. Should be a little bit more straight up, but again, just thinking about the fact Hogan is still there. I mean, they've got a leader, Chris. What they don't have is the political power and the means to sneak in through the crevices of loopholes.
Well, Larry, I got to ask Larry as well, Dusty. You know, Larry and Arn Anderson, former World Tag Team Champions together, we saw there in footage from Nitro that Arn Anderson let Kevin Sullivan pass. What is going on the mind of Arn Anderson?
I don't know, but, man, I'm going to tell you what. They really came on strong. The Dungeon of Doom come back with a vengeance and took advantage of the situation with the Taskmaster leading them in there with Jacqueline. And I guarantee you that if they get, I said this before to Legend, me and him talking the other night over some libation. If they get themselves together right now with the disarray of the NWO, then we'll be talking about the Dungeon of Doom taking over. Be having shirts say DDD, Dungeon.
No, DOD.
DOD, Dungeon of Doom shirt. It'd be red and with a white logo and stuff, and you know, stuff like that.
Pictures of
the Jimmy Hart snake in the grass and Jacqueline on the back. Stuff like that. See, stuff like that could happen.
And cruiserweight heavyweights.
Well, I'm a big component of where the big boys play.
Component.
Yeah, that means I'm a believer in.
No, you would be saying proponent.
What'd I say?
You said component, which means you believe you're a big part of where the big boy.
Doc Dean to school here. Doc Dean come in with great anticipation of being a pay winner nominee tonight, but it ain't looking like it's going well today.
His name does not look like it's in the envelope.
And the winner is on the pro, Doc Dean. Did Doc come out of the
we need a Doc here.
Power plant?
No, in fact, he is from Great Britain. Now, that's a beautiful German suplex. And Doc Dean, the Doc, is going to see the Doc for some medical attention following his defeat at the hands of young Alex Wright.
That was a nice suplex, too. Wright had a nice bridge on it, brought him all the way down the shoulders. And good job, kid.
It is not well known that Alex Wright is a second-generation wrestler.
Everybody knows that.
I caught you, guys. I caught you. Hey, we're back with our main event right after this on the Pro. Don't go away, please.